Two West Allis officers are recovering after an overnight chase leads to a crash. The officers have minor injuries. Police say the chase started near 60th and National after police tried to stop a car from running a red light. The squad ending up crashing. The driver police were following got out of their vehicle and ran off. Police are still looking for that driver.